I have spent a great deal of time researching the best AI tools. This time, not just fun things to play around with, but tools that can help you start, optimize, or promote your business. So here are my 5 picks. First up is a tool very in theme with YouTube, Videogen. It's an AI video generator that can do everything from scratch. Videogen AI can write the script, choose the generator voiceover, select and edit relevant footage, and even compose background music. Hang on, I'm gonna be out of a job. Even if you're completely clueless when it comes to video editing, you can still make the content that you want. Whether it's social media, sketches, marketing ads, product demos, explainers, educational stuff, literally anything. Just write an idea, wait a bit, then a bit more. And then you get a whole video.
Videogen is a game changer for anyone looking to create stunning AI-powered videos effortlessly. With just a few clicks.
There's a good selection of editing tools as well, made easy to use to adjust the content to perfection. And get this, you can even translate the whole video in a few clicks.
Se vuoi elevare I tuoi contenuti e risparmiare tempo, completi di voiceover.
That works even with a free version. Videogen just doesn't let you export and then use the content without a subscription. Also, you can only generate a free video once per hour. If you do decide to upgrade, there's a few Videogen AI plans with different limits. What's a bit sad is that the Pro subscription doesn't grant you full commercial usage rights. Only business and enterprise users get that, along with premium stock footage. Next on the horizon, hosting a Horizons. This is a new AI-powered tool that you can use to create custom web apps. And if you're thinking, I don't care, I don't know how to code anyway, well, that's the point. There is zero coding required here. You don't even need to know how the app works, just know what you want. Imagination is the only limit. You can create anything from food delivery apps to software for a nonprofit. Your web app can then be accessed by any device through the internet browser of your choice. I also really like that I was able to use voice inputs and images and even sketches. Well, in theory, I'm not artsy enough to do those. Plus, the AI app builder doesn't stop after the initial request. You can then ask it for additional stuff or modifications. Keep in mind that hosting Horizons does have an occasional bug or two, but it is so new that I really can't complain. If you want to try it out for yourself, you can scan this QR code or click the link in the description to get the best current deals. In case this isn't your first web app making rodeo, try Bubble AI. You just describe your app idea to it and Bubble AI generates a fully functional app in a matter of minutes. My request took like 6 minutes to generate. After that, you can use the no-code editor to make further changes and add various features to the app. I especially like the drag and drop controls. This way you can put everything exactly where you want it to be. Plus, you only have to worry about the design and elements of the app. Bubble will handle the website hosting and security part for you. Compared to hosting Horizons, Bubble App Builder is a more hands-on tool, so I'd recommend this to more advanced users or very adventurous beginners. But the nice thing is this, Bubble has a whole list of Academy resources explaining how to use it. On top of that, Bubble has a free plan that lets you try basically everything it offers. You just got to upgrade to a paid subscription for your app to see the light of the World Wide Web. All right, next up, let's talk about CustomGPT. This one lets you build custom AI chatbots to automate customer support, or you can deploy it for your team to use internally for stuff like knowledge sharing or research assistance. You know, those times when you can't be bothered to deep dive into Google or sort between 20 documents? Instead, you just feed all the information to CustomGPT and the answers you'll get will be quick and actually relevant. The company has anti-hallucination technology too to prevent the AI from just making stuff up. You can upload documents, connect data sources, and customize their AI agents through a pretty user-friendly interface. And don't worry about actually spilling business secrets. All data is fully encrypted and never shared between bots. Now, while there is a shiny start for free button on the website, CustomGPT is not among free AI tools. They only give you a 7-day free trial. It is worth taking it to see if the AI is what you expect, as the actual subscription can get pretty pricey. Last but not least, let me introduce to you Rytr, an AI short form writer. Emphasis on short form because while it does let you select writing articles and marketing content as your use case when signing up, it then tries to direct you to a sister company. Anyway, yet for short form things like emails, announcements, descriptions of stuff, it's great. You won't get super creative texts, but Rytr will make you sound very smart and professional. Of course, you can adjust the tone and the creativity and select specific parts of text to change or replace. What's also cool is that Rytr supports multiple languages and can be used with various platforms through a browser extension. There's a free plan to test out, and if you like it, the premium version is quite cheap, especially compared to other best AI tools in this video. If you're running a business all by yourself or with a small team, these top AI tools can be of great help to take some of the load from you, save money, or help you produce better results faster. So check them out through the links in the description. Best of luck with whatever the hell it is you're doing. Thanks for watching.